They're ready. Go get them. Knock them dead.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name and where are you from?
I'm Jerfil Geraldine Flores from the Philippines. Oh.
You seem a little nervous.
I'm super nervous because one of my favorite artists is here. In fact, he's one of the judges.
Oh, nice.
And it's you.
The stage is all yours, my dear. Take it away.
Thank you.
Softly, love, and hold me warm against your heart. I feel your words, the tender, trembling moment start. We're in a world our very own, sharing a love that only few have ever known. Deep velvet nights when we are one. Speak softly, love, so no one hears us from the sky. The cause of love we make, we live until we die. My life is yours, and all it has.
You certainly did not disappoint anybody in this room. It was really a solid performance, and your pitch is great. And I hate people that sing out of tune. You sang really in tune. Good going.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I feel like you could be performing at a huge musical like Les Mis, like anything like that. I thought it was great.
I couldn't tell a hint of nerves. It was a lovely performance.
Mm. Thank you so much.
It was beautiful, really. Such Thank a beautiful you. Voice.
We are going to vote, in fact, right now. Are you ready for that? Melanie?
Absolutely yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's a yes for me.
Thank you.
Good luck and yes.
Thank you.
Really, David?
Go! Push that goal!
Through to the semifinal.
Woo! Oh, congratulations.
Thank you.
Come on.
Man, it feels so good to push that goal.
Oh, it did. Good choice.
You are her idol.
Well, that's great, but that's not why I did it. I did it because she has talent.
Yes,
real
she does.
Talent.
Yes.
Boom.
Thank you.
great a love can be. The sweet love story that is older than the sea. The simple truth about the love he brings to me. He fills my heart.
Performance, and may I just say, you look absolutely stunning tonight.
Thank you. It's my first time to wear a dress as beautiful as this.
It suits you, definitely. Now, David, what do you think of your golden buzzer act?
Well, look, first of all, you look beautiful. Your whole appearance has changed. You're a woman now, and seemed like you were a girl when you were on the stage last time. But the voice is amazing. You sing so in tune. You really, really have a career. I would love to get my hands on you because I think I can make you sound even better.
Thank you.
Thank you, David. Melanie, your thoughts, please.
Such an enchanting performance. You really deserve to be on a world stage. You belong up there.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you, Melanie. And Vanessa, we saw that you were at your feet as well.
Ms. Flores, you look radiant tonight. And I just want to say you have so much confidence when you sing that it's very, like you said, mesmerizing, enchanting. All of it, I loved it. Great job.
Thank you so much.
From one beautiful singer to another, your thoughts, Ms. Angun.
I think you looked like a true diva tonight, in a very...
Coming from a diva?
Oh, I mean, you know. But in a true meaning of the word, you know, with the dress, and then I love the theatrical set here, the drama and the voice. Come on, the voice. Cheerful, congratulations, that was awesome.
Thank you,
judges. All right. We had a standing ovation from the judges. Wonderful comments as well. Your thoughts, Jerfo?
I'm speechless right now. My whole body is, it's like a cell phone in a vibrate mode. Non-stop. But I'm really happy that I was able to impress the judges. Thank you.
Well done. Asia, if you want to see Jerfo...
with unbearable sorrow.
to run where the brave dare not go. This is my quest.
And the judges were all on their feet.
They were indeed. Now, David, you did look a little emotional. Did your golden girl do you proud?
My golden girl, you know, tonight the song is called The Impossible Dream. You just made the dream possible. You absolutely killed it. I promise you, the world is gonna know about you. That's a promise.
Melanie.
Jeffrey, the last time I saw you, I said you belong up there. I was wrong. You belong up there on a pedestal. You were magnificent. You heard the reaction in here tonight. To see the transformation you've made from the auditions, it's an absolute pleasure. Yeah. So congratulations to you.
And Vanessa, you're on your feet as well.
Who are you? Who are you, Jeff? When we first saw you, you were just this shy little girl,
exactly.
And you commanded the stage tonight.
Oh yeah!
You literally took over and just said, "Everybody, look at me! Look what I can do! Great job!"
Yeah.
Awesome.
Angun.
Jerfil, you know what? That performance. That was exactly what we expected from you. That kind of performance, that high note. We both, I mean the girls, we were like, that noise. She was higher than that. It was amazing. You shined up there. You were already a beautiful girl, but tonight you are magnificent.
Thank you so much, judges. A golden performance, Jerfil Flores. Wonderful comments. Everybody on their feet. How did that make you feel?
You know, I just want to thank the God Almighty for all the blessings that He's been giving me. I can't believe I'm right here, and I have a lot of supporters supporting me. And most importantly, the love that I'm getting from them and also from my family. I'm very blessed. Thank you so much. And thank you to the wonderful comments from the judges. It definitely boosted up my level of confidence. Thank you so much.
Well done.
Very well done. Well, ladies and gentlemen, if you love Jerfil Flores and she's your winner, then all you have to do is vote, vote, vote. Just SMS AGT8 to your country's hotline on your screen now. Voting lines open at the end of tonight's show, and you will have until Monday midnight, Singapore and Malaysia Standard Time, to get that vote in.
You can also vote for Jerfil on Facebook with the details. They're on your screen right now. Or vote on our Asia's Got Talent app. Ladies and gentlemen, Asia, this is Jerfil Flores.